verdade. Tá bom.
Yes, come on. Yeah, good morning, the people of Edo State. If this our banner, this banner you see here today, it was more than 100 banner that was brought to Runigbe community. But we, the people of PDP, who was an APC before, who followed the governor as far as Runigbe community is concerned, we are calling of the security agency to monitor those that is taking our banner away. In any junction, we keep our banner, they only call there, they remove the banner. So we are not afraid of them. 4+4, 8, 4+4, 8, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, to Ronigbe, right from the former deputy governor street to Ronigbe community, that is Ronigbe North. Could you believe after our event in Ronigbe community, after our decamp to PDP, they took all the old banner away. A banner you have heard about canoe, in a very affair would it be. So we are not afraid of them. There is nobody that will tell us where APC will win Ronigbe community. Oh, you know, Egba, 4+4, talking about Egba. We stand for Honorable Tiosa or DSA. We take him as our honorable. As far as the local government chairman is concerned, Honorable Sylvester is our boss. Imamu and Imadai, everything on here, we are together. We must win Ronigbe South and North. There is no threat, no threat in Wahia, no. The Mahia stop. This is our mother, Reverend Owani Mayela. Yeah, this is our mother. This is the first of our mother, Mrs. Enosa Olade Sheru. So we have to take this, the last banner we are having here now. As you can see, they have been removing the hole. So Etiosa Odiase assured me, the face-to-face coordinator, that he have sent for another banner. A lot of banner is coming. So near Tabronik Beni, nobody should believe. Now, let me interview my mother. Yeah, well, anyway.
Esther Moruji.
Yeah.
My name is PDP, my dad.
What they are trying to say, the people of Ronigbe, the diaspora, don't be deceived. Forget that woman that came out in Okaligban Street. If the woman have no vision, the day of election, they will give him 3,000. He will vote for his stomach infrastructure. I'm telling you people, God will not Baseke, we win Ronigbe community without no deceit. We will use spiritual, we are going to use all power. And Almighty God is with us. Whatever power they are going to use, we stand and we must make sure we succeed. 4+4. Oh, Bene Wano, Tom Wagba, Bene Matai, Enoke Raje, Betiano Kuno Ronigbe, Betio Sanoboa, Betie Oba Ewai, Betie Obaname, Oba Tokbe!